Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
오래됐잖아.
Which means,
it's old in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
오래됐잖아. 오래됐잖아. 오래됐잖아.
One more time.
오래됐잖아. 오래됐잖아. 오래됐잖아.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.